Some of the biggest moai of the island are fallen today, like this one called Paro. It was the last moai standing in 1838. Will it ever rise again?